look at this gorgeous day, guys. Incredible today. Today and tomorrow. And then after that, we're going to have a little bit of rain on Monday. And then a little bit cloudy for the rest of the week. No rain. All right, I have a craving for a baked potato. So let's take a drive to the closest Wendy's here so we can get a baked potato. So come on along, guys. Let's go for a drive. Ground in the situation. Byron. Marine Way and Byron. I just have to go up the hill. Not a cloud in the sky today. Should take my drone up somewhere. Several ways we can go up the hill. We can take a turn here if we like, or go to the next one. This one here. Take a left. And it looks like this place here is not functioning today, Saturday. Thank you. this intersection, if I'm not mistaken. Then we make a left at the next one. That's where we get up to be able to finally find Kingsway. Kingsway and Griffith is where we want to be. So this is Griffith here. And then we just turn down to the left and until we get to Kingsway. And then we'll take another left on Kingsway. So few lights down here. See. My goodness. Alright, this is Kingsway here, and we'll make a left onto Kingsway. Yeah, you can get out there though. Down Kingsway for a couple of kilometers, and I think we'll find a Wendy's on the left-hand side. Down here a little ways, not too far. $1.69.9 for one of the cheaper places where you can get gas. That's where I usually get water, drinking water, and gasoline. You don't have diesel there, you have to go someplace else for diesel. There's one here at $1.73.9. And we should be seeing a Wendy's right here, right soon here. Right at the light. So we will make our turn here. To the left at our Wendy's. Feel like a baked potato today for some reason. I don't have an oven. Well, I do sort of, a way to, I could bake a potato, yes, if I wanted to, but. Okay, presto change-o. Anytime when we go ho. There we go, but I'm turning. So unfortunately, all those people behind me have got to wait. I don't know why they came in this lane. If you're in a big city, you know how the... You know how all the turns work. Why would you go there where you're gonna, you know you're gonna be stuck for a while? Okay, let's get our turn here. Finally. Okay. Now, we could, if we wanted to, there's the Wendy's we want to go to, and we're just simply going to park right here, because we're going to go in and eat in. All right, we are here, guys, at Wendy's.